thank you for joining us. In this two-part video series, we will cover the basics behind what financial substance is, plus how and why it came about in Andorra. In part two, we will cover in more depth how to comply with it. With reference to Andorra, having to comply with substance is the first filter for any individual wishing to choose to set up a business and get residency. It is a fundamental base zero requirement to establish a business here in Andorra. So what is substance? There are many definitions. In layman's terms, it is operating a business in a low tax jurisdiction with a physical office. There need to be day-to-day financial operations and expenditure. Plus, employees need to be present in the physical office. Specific to Andorra, operations must be managed and important decisions need to happen in Andorra. So how and why did substance come about? The Organisation for Economic Cooperation and Development, the OECD, stated they wish to reduce, if not eliminate, base erosion and profit shifting, otherwise known as BEPS. In addition, they wish to address aggressive corporate tax planning and harmful tax competition. Now, BEPS has been covered widely by the international press. A most recent example was from the leaked Panama Papers. The OECD want to fight multinational company and individual tax fraud. They now stipulate that substance is a standard for operating an international business. In part two of this series, we'll discuss substance compliance in Andorra. We hope you enjoyed this brief introduction to substance.